Ibrahim from Nigeria says, if I overslept a prayer, can I, once I wake up, pray it with the sunnah? So for example, if I missed dhuhr prayer and I woke up and I'd like to offer my dhuhr, can I pray the four rak'ahs sunnah before, then the fard four rak'ahs, then the two rak'ahs sunnah afterwards? The answer is yes, there's no problem with that, none whatsoever.